Oh, nice.
Here we go. Come on, Luke. You can do it. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Not my hand.
What is going on, guys? This is Wade here with Tiny Cat Gaming, and today we are back with LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. If you don't remember, last episode we did, not that one. We did Dagobah, and we finally got our force powers for Luke, but it was a scary mission. We had bats everywhere, and we had snakes, and it was just, I'm just glad we're done with it. But today, we are doing Cloud City Trap. So let's roll into this episode. Gotta go save our friends. Ooh. Alright, let's go, R2. Oh. Alright. See, this is... I would like to also use a gun. So we could easily pick him off. But, that's okay. Hey, you! Boop. 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 Just... Oh, is there... I wonder if there's a mini kit anywhere. Nope. Alright. Okay, first, we got to... Alright, good job. What is... Oh, yeah. Good thinking. Taking apart our ship. Oh, that's a red brick. That is a red brick. R2, go, 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 go. Yes. Aww. Dang it. I was really hoping that would... unlock that, but it looks like you need a bounty hunter guy. Dang. I was super hyped too. Ooh. I was really hoping we get a red brick. But that's okay. I see a mini kit right there though that R2 can easily get. Alright, let's roll. Oh, you can't already shoot me if I can't see you. What? These guys just keep falling in. Get the power up. Go, go, go. Run, 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 run. What do we gotta do here? Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. Oh, oh! Dang, I'm not gonna have... I gotta be quick on this. Doesn't look like we get much time to do what we have to do. Okay, R2, go, go, go. Move. We almost already have a true Jedi. Did y'all notice that? Maybe this isn't a long mission? I don't know. That was weird, though. Oh! See, look. Look. We're like 80% there, and we don't even have 12,000 coins. Weird. I mean, I'm not complaining, though. Boom, 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 boom. Boom! Alright, gotta be a bounty hunter to enter that. True Jedi at 14,000 coins. Interesting. Last episode, we got over 45,000 coins and no True Jedi. Oh, here we go. They won't be able to recognize me. Back to wearing a helmet again. Oh, are you? How did that even? I don't understand that. If you're enjoying this, make sure you hit that like and thumbs up. It'd be greatly appreciated. Oh, as we're about to fight Darth Vader, so I'm gonna need all the help I can get. Hit that thumbs up right now if you want to see me destroy him. Boom. You're going down, Darth. Oh. Let me know, who is your favorite, Sith, star, or... Boop, boop. So, in the comments, let me know who your favorite, Sith, lord is. Mine would have to be Darth Vader, but Darth Maul is really close. Very, very close. Now, what are we supposed to do? I am confused right here. Every time we... Alright, I'm gonna go use R2, and go over... What? I'm going to go use R2 and... So that turns on. Oh, okay. Now I need to... So he's finally... There we go. Go, go, go. Alright. Block, block. Alright. Go to R2. Why do I keep calling you Yoda? I don't know. And then, somehow, how did I even get him to... I'm not even sure how I was able to get him one health down. I don't. Well, there we go. Go, 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 go. Oh. Alright, go, go, go. Alright, go, go, go. Boom. Alright, he's now two healths. One. Alright, here we go. Go, 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 go. Go, R2. Run, run. Or, well, R2 doesn't necessarily run, but... Alright, and now switch. And then, boom! He's dead. Oh, dang it. That's alright. Yes, get the coins, because we lost a lot doing that. Oh! R2. It's okay, don't worry, buddy. Alright, you can do it, R2. As it slowly raises up. Okay. And then, no, R2, we gotta go back over here. Oh, I'm gonna have to go... Dang it. This is gonna take a couple seconds. Too bad R2 can't wear a stormtrooper helmet. Okay, and don't fall off the edge. Don't need that to happen again. Okay. Alright, good job. Hello. I'm just a stormtrooper. I'm not Luke Skywalker. Oh, I can't get that. Oh. I have got to pay more attention to these ledges. Luke, excuse me. There we go. Alright, take me to your leader. Oh, keep going. Come on. Oh. I'm gonna try. Oh, dude. Dang it. R2? I gotta go get R2. Come on. There we go. Alright, come up here, R2. There we go. Excuse me, Luke? Boop. Alright, you hold him off, Luke. While I go around here and collect all this stuff. Oh. Okay, looks like I am done collecting things. As I need to switch to Luke. Oh, okay, no, that's cheating. That's cheating right there. You're a Sith Lord. You don't need stormtroopers. Oh, I'm sorry, R2, but you got a little bit in my way. Alright, we need to make sure we build all this stuff first while we have a chance. Alright, and then... Okay. Alright, R2, get over there. And then stay over there. Go. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? This is gonna be, yeah. Go up there, R2. Boom. Boom. Alright. Down to 4 quick health. No. R2, go back up there, R2. Wait, actually, no. I need to make sure I destroy these guys first. Okay. Go. And then we're just gonna have to keep doing this over and over and over. Oh! No, get to the other side! Get to the other side! This is where we have to use this. Okay. R2, get over there. Oh, dang it. But he knows. Look, R2 knows that he's about to have to do that one. Alright. No, stop it. Go. Okay, I'm ready. Haha. Boom. Dang it, these guys are back again. Nope, stop it. Okay, I'm going to speed things up a little bit. Go. And then hopefully the stormtroopers don't come back so I can get him back down to 2 health. Go. Hurry. Okay, nice. And do your little jumpy thing. Luke is going to go down there and destroy you, as always. And then you're going to go back up there. Wait for the stormtroopers. Almost. One more. And then R2's already ready. Good job, R2. Okay, now I'm gonna push this. Push. Go. One. And a two. Haha. Follow him. Follow him. Go, go, go. Run, run, run. Oh. I am great at falling off ledges. Can you? Can you? Kid. There we go. What? More? Okay, maybe I just have to... Oh, they're not gonna shoot me, are they? No, they're not. So that portal is closed. And... That portal is closed. Nice. Wait. Hold on, that's not fair. Okay, let's go. Haha! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Boom. And boom. Although, I'm about to use... Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that. Minikit is not the priority. Stopping Darth Vader is the priority. And then... Go... Now, come back over here. One... And... Two. Dead again. Alright, and then... Oh, look, he's about to leave. He's about to leave again. Hold on. Oh, how you like that now? Ha ha! Through the glass. Nope. Okay. Oh well. Oh, it actually, I was able to get there. Ah! Ooh. Oh, look. Oh, I almost pushed him off the ledge. That was an easy minikit. How does he have so much health? This is ridiculous. Boom. And boom. Grab that minikit. Why? Thank you. Ledges are the enemies. Okay. Let's go. Go, go, go. And. Oh. Okay. He doesn't have much health. Go, 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 go. Oh! Oh! Oh, nice! Here we go. Come on, Luke. You can do it. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Not my hand. That was my good hand, too. Father? No. It can't be. Don't do it, Luke. Oh! Sucker. Oh, well, this isn't too bad. I should be... Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, right on the... Ooh. Boy, that was some mission we had right there. That was an ending, too. Luke Skywalker, Bespin version. True Jedi easily got that. Like, we got that really quick for some reason. That was odd. Moving on up. And we got more minikits than I thought we would. And two more gold bricks. But that will be it, ladies and gentlemen. If you liked what you saw, hit that thumbs up and subscribe, as this has been Wade with Twin's Cat Gaming. Don't forget to put God above all. I'll see you next time.